choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly.